Hello YouTubers, K4DPS here, and I am going to play a session of P25 Phase 2 that came from the Alabama First Responder Network. So here we go.
Central from
Beginning of 251.5. South Baldwin, 251.5,
beginning of mileage
1337. If the camera's minded, give me a call on up here. 701. Fire's out. You can show all 57 units back in service.
10-4-5701, copy. The fire is out. All station 57 units back in service, 1347.
170, foot patrol, sport plug.
10-4.
Central from F4.
Central.
So where do we have the south hole? And you have 261.5.
261.5, 1349.
Tell you what.
Good.
Are you going to Gulf Shores?
Canceled. All right. How's it going on up there, sir?
To Orange Beach Station 21. Advising they are near Robertsdale and Mount Pete, y'all's location. Are you able to contact them on County Fire?
Canceled. Engine 2, are they coming back?
That's a different one coming in. Hester's walking over to the truck to call him. 10-4. I've already been in contact with Captain Rismondo.
I'm in route to Gulf Shores to pick up warmers.
Lima 96. We have blue Toyota Celica GT 25. 59 northbound. 48 east.
Orange Beach Engine 2.
This is Cigar Central. I got him on radio.
10-4.
11, how's it look down there?
We're over at Tahoe right now. If they'll just let us know where we need to land.
10-4, stand by.
Yeah, I'm trying to call them on County Fire. They're not receiving us. They can just advise them south of Engine 2, just where they want to land. There's no obstructions other than power lines south of us.
10-4. Engine 2.
Show lifeline on short time. Lifeline 2 safely on the ground. You notify their dispatch, please.
10-4, copy. Lifeline 2 is safely on the ground. Notifying dispatch 1402. Metro Station 1, Zone 30, Foley Station 30 for NBA with injuries. KRS 65 in Charlotte Road. Metro Station 1, Zone 30, Foley Station 30 for NBA with injuries. KRS 65 at Charlotte Road, Baldwin Central clear, 1403. Midline en route, KRS 65 at Charlotte Road, 1403. Color advised, two vehicles, one injury, no detail on one injury at the time.
1-4.
His mother is in the red Ford Focus. Crying, complaining of back pain.
Well, she lives next door to hers, a vacant house. She has a teenager, a white female, two white males and a black male that were hiding in the backyard of that house. 1077.
Warning lock. He advised them behind 107. We're fixing to be turning it.
Patient 1 passenger for South Baldwin 95.0 14-16.
We're out of South Baldwin, ending 98.9.
Spanish Fort Apartments, call advised no one's around the fire, and we did not have it in her book.
Sure, Central Truck 6813 is going to be en route to the fire at 225 to abort A1.
10-4-6-8-1-3, CNL 1434.
Go ahead, 01. We're going to have to do that same thing all the way up this road headed back west.
Information for your area. Are you have a copy at this time? I'm going to be at 1400 Flores Road. One day permit, 32 acres of woods starting today. Responsible party David Long. Contact number 609-3241.
Central Med 1. Med 1. Med 1 in service. 1437. Central. Central. Rescue 10 of Baldwin Central. Rescue 10. Service standby completed, Dwarf. In service, standby complete,
1442.
And there you have it. Now, I was going down the highway while I was recording all the audio you just heard. And all in all, pretty good for P25 Phase 2. I was pleasantly surprised. The Alabama First Responder Network uses a 700 megahertz trunk system. And it's got mixed P25 Phase 1, and what you were hearing was P25 Phase 2. Anyway, thank you very much for watching my videos, and have a great day.